How much is that?
This are 1,500 gold.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay.
It seems grossly expensive.
That feels grossly expensive. What about 1,000 gold?
Ooh, here we go.
Deal.
I'd like to buy a lovely flower.
That's suspicious. That's weird.
Do you think you're gonna finally, you know, do it? Not it, but like go on a date.
Oh, yeah, that's the plan, yeah.
Do you think you're gonna do it?
Get some.
I need a shower.
Yeah, sure. Well, I don't know, maybe not. She's, you know, Jorhassian.
Thank you for your advice, Beth. I've got to go find Caleb
and
just push her aside.
Move, I'm gay.
Yeah, mm-hmm. That's good.
The fuck? There's something fucking wrong.
What?
The fuck?
Beauregard, Yasha, the tower is yours.
Oh, we're doing this tonight?
We're doing this tonight.
Oh, yes.
Oh my god! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
This will be like a weird gallery of what I wanted and what we got.
Okay.
Sounds gay. I'm in.
A runway of amber-colored, miniature, long-haired dachshunds come aglow in the dark like a runway.
Are they cute?
I reach down and I give some scritches.
Mm-hmm.
And I just keep scritching as we walk. And I'm gonna pick one up.
What I was hoping for. If that's not love, then what
is? And you see a sign similar to the one you remember long ago that read, "The Nestled Nook."
My request was a little bit of a walkthrough of where we've been and some of our favorite hiding spots.
I am so powerful. My mind, it amazes me sometimes.
You
know, you go
giggle.
First. No, you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
After you. Oh, no, you first. I couldn't think of it.
I've been trying to keep my distance from you when I found out that he was listening and they were watching, but I've had a lot of people in my head and I don't want to give them you.
It's a mental breakdown.
I don't want them to see that I... That I fuck.
I mean,
I
love you.
I don't want them to know that I care about you.
In my mind, I'm like, that was a success.
Yeah.
I'll never forget seeing you for the first time.
Yasha sees the charm.
Hi, Yasha.
Yasha. Hello.
Yasha.
Yep, nice to meet you all. You're so wonderful.
I just want you to know that I have no expectations.
I feel the same way. But at the same time, I fell in love with you in Kamorta.
Boy, that escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
I fell in love with you in Kamorta.
That's why you're my favorite.
Who, me?
I think I'm actually gonna faint.
Oh, I want to kiss you so bad.
I want to kiss you so bad. Okay. I was about to ask you.
I jump all over.
I kiss her.
Oh, I want to kiss you so bad.
I want to kiss you so bad. Okay. I was about to ask you.
Vindication.
I jump all over.
I kiss her. Just like cupcakes are on the side of the wall.
Make it a mess. Volcano.
Okay.
Yasha, as you guys entangle yourselves and roll all over the place, you hear a little jingle and look over, and Frumpkin is there staring at you with a very blank stare on his face.
I smack Caleb on the back.
You're not here. I'm not controlling this. This was set going.
Don't be rude. Are you kidding?
So I'm kind of like on top of Yasha, right? Because we were in like the middle of this like heated makeout. So as I'm like kind of straddling her, I'm like, sorry, babe. Gotta handle these ninjas. Lately I've been feeling so cool.
I'm going to look over at Bo. I'ma bamf out the wings.
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
Two left that are engaged with Beauregard.
Okay. I'm gonna go over there and I'm gonna fly over to her. I'm gonna grab her and pull her in. And kiss her. And then lick the other two.
Awesome. I'll give you a free action on that one. Hell yeah.
Do we have more stops?
Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
The cat is there. There is a little placard. It says fear on it.
I look at it.
Wanna get out of here?
Sure.
Three adjacent closets are opened by more dachshunds.
Tower's ours. Claim the rest of the night with me?
Absolutely.
Just cuddle up into her. Wrap my arms around her. Give her another big kiss.
Cuddled up together cause they are gay.
Hey.
Hey.
I love you too.
That's the best thing I've ever heard.
But I love you until the end of time.
Will you hold me through the show?
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Just lay my head on her shoulder. Enjoy the show.
And I didn't know how to process that because my entire life had been waiting for this moment.
I go peek under the canopy. That's gonna be useful.
One frozen wasteland later.
I'm very curious about
the mirror
in your bedroom.
The mirror.
Yes, yes, yes. The mirror in your bedroom.
Bed is made whenever you're ready. Don't you forget about me. I'll never forget seeing you for the first time.
I think I carried you?
You did.
I fell in love with you in Florida. I want to kiss you so bad.
I want to kiss you so bad.
Okay.
I'm about to ask you.
I jump all over.
I kiss her. I might need help with these stitches.
I'm gonna bamf out the wings.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fly over to her. I'm gonna grab her and pull her in. And kiss her.
Ooh. Hey. I love you too. Everything
changes. Gonna give the gays everything they want.
I don't know, you think Yasha likes me though? You think she's like, think that like, I mean, when she like, you know. I won't say I'm in love. Good morning!
Oh, good morning!
Wow, beautiful.
Hello.
You know, I have a really good feeling about this. I think they're doing really good in there.
I'm just busy making like daisy chips. I've been waiting.
Alrighty.
Positive.
Nice. Still last night.
Good morning. Are you rested?
Yeah.
Gross. Just say yes like laughing? A normal person.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
We just stayed up all night.
You just have big bags under your eyes today. It's like you got no sleep at all, like nothing.
I think she is very glowing and radiant.
She looks radiant. I would call it radiant.
You look like
thank
you,
you both.
Wait, stop the motherfucking music. You, are you dumb?